piece is called The Tracheomyomachy. This next piece is called The Tracheomyomachy, which is taken from the Iliad. Of course, Homer. This is, when was that written? Does anyone know? That's one of the questions. Yes, he knows, yes.
Text form that came to be in about 900 BC.
Right. 900 BC. And so this is taken from a poem. The Tracheomyomachy is actually, it's the name of a poem in the Iliad. And the poem is called, it's the battle between the mice and the frogs. And Homer uses this poem within his poem to speak about the absurdity of humans at war, and that they are like little mice guarding their breadcrumbs.